Ooh, and it took us 6 hours to find him. Oh, boy.
Maybe Joe checked in with Eddie at the fountain.
Well, let's hope. Let's hope he's gonna be there. I'm a little bit worried for my Joey friend. Let's go with this one. Come on, Joey, where are you at? I got the money to get us out of this hole. It's about dogs and the labor strike. Now, here's the details are still a little sketchy, but one eyewitness has claimed that the violence was triggered by larger-than-life union boss Federico Pappalardo's unfair labor practices. Well, it looks like that policy kind of backfired. Totally. Oh, looks like there's another one in a slightly different blue than we have.
Vito, good, you're here. You hear what happened?
Wow, what's going on?
Henry's dead.
What?
The fucking chinks hacked him to death in broad daylight.
Why?
So you don't know anything about it?
Well, Henry wanted to bring me in on some deal, but I passed. What happened?
Yeah, well, Henry is, well, was stupid. He was dealing dope with the Tongs. He knew this was off limits and he got caught. Carlo let him off with a small fine and told him he'd forget about it. But the chinks double-crossed Henry and hacked him to pieces in the middle of the park.
Shit.
Ain't no doing business with the yellow man. But there's worse. Henry wasn't working alone. Yesterday, some guys massacred a shitload of the chinks over in Chinatown. Now they figure it must have either been us or Vinci. They already started threatening Vinci. If this don't get settled fast, we're all in deep shit. You sure you don't know nothing about it?
Not a thing, Eddie, I swear.
Yeah? How about Joe?
Joe? Joe was with me last couple days.
Well, you're lucky then. Carlo's out of town right now, but when he gets back, it ain't gonna be pretty.
No shit.
You better not be shitting me, Vito.
Don't worry, I'm not lying. Wink, wink.
He keeps the ground.
Where is goddamn Joe? Where are you, Joey? I need you here. I need you to help me. Looks like something smells something. Like we may be the ones who are causing the trouble and dealing with the drugs. What is this? Am I dumb? I think I am dumb. Okay. Right.
Ooh. Hey, Giuseppe, I'm looking for Joe Barbaro. Is he here today?
Ah, Vito. Yeah, Joe came by today.
Great, I've been looking for him the whole day. Did he say where he was heading?
Well, no, he didn't. I don't think he knew himself.
How come?
Well, he was looking for a job, but before we managed to finish our conversation, a few guys came and took him away.
What? Who?
It was Vinci's people. They said Mr. Vinci wanted a word with him.
You know where they would have went?
No lo so. Maybe to the bar, the Mona Lisa.
Shit.
Is there something wrong?
Not sure. Let's just say we're not on the best of terms with Mr. Vinci these days.
Yeah, Joe didn't look too happy.
I got a bad feeling about this. I better go find out what's going on.
I hope it's nothing serious. Buona fortuna, Vito.
Buona fortuna, Giuseppe.
Vito, date bene, Vito.
Need to get out of here, sorry. Don't have time for chit-chat. Watch out, lady, it's my car. I'm coming for you, Joey. I'm gonna save you out. Badass.
Oh, hey, pursuit, I hit one driver.
Yep, hit and run.
Copy that.
Cares about hit and runs. Ah, oh, come on, Joey. Please don't be dead. Or don't tell them anything important. Oh, hello, there it is.
Freeze and maybe I won't kill you.
Hi, fellas.
Look at the balls on this guy.
Nice to see you too.
Don't move a muscle. Come on, listen to the friendly bartender and stop fucking around, Vito. Now, first of all, I gotta ask you to slowly toss your guns on the floor. No funny business neither. The bartender's got the itchiest trigger finger in town, huh?
I'm not armed.
Okay, so what are you doing here, Vito? We wasn't expecting you.
I'm looking for Joe Barbaro. I heard some of your guys picked him up.
Yeah, maybe.
What are you trying to pull? Me and Joe didn't do nothing to you.
Mr. Vinci doesn't seem to think so. He wanted a few things explained to him, so that's what Joe is doing. And since you've stopped by, why don't we go and join them?
And what if I don't want to?
These guns say you do. But don't worry, it's got a hell of a view.
Oh boy. And get knocked out.
Shit. Ah. Oh. Hey, what's
oh,
up,
hey, Joe?
Joe?
The assholes went to take a leak.
Great. Well, can you explain to me why the fuck we're here?
That old fuck Vinci can't see what's going on right in front of his face. And he thinks I can explain it to him. Idiot.
Oh, the happy couple is here already. Welcome, Vito.
What's going on? You got no reason to treat us like this.
No reason? No reason? First, the business with Leo. And then all hell breaks out in the city. The chinks, they're going nuts. Everybody's fighting like lunatics. And now, those yellow bastards are threatening to kill me. It's out of fucking control. Now, I'm too old for this shit, so you're gonna tell me what the hell's going on here. Come on, I'm all ears.
Mr. Vinci, look, I don't know what the hell's going on here. Believe me, me and Joe ain't got nothing to do with it.
That ain't what I wanna hear.
Yeah, well, that's your problem, because we don't know shit about any of this.
That's too bad.
Oh my god.
Finally. We don't got much time. We gotta do something.
All right. We'll try to break the pipe. Come on, help me out. I can't do it by myself.
Okay.
One, two, three. One, two, three. Again. One, two, three.
And punch in the face. There you go.
Fuck you! You filthy fuck! Come on! Come on, you fuck!
The fuck was that noise?
That means you're dreaming.
Yeah.
Got him, Joe. And looks like we're going down. Got him. Pick up a gun, Joe.
Fuck this. I'm out of here. That asshole killed him!
Yep. That's what I did. Okay.
Eat that, you asswipe!
Okay, can't shoot over, right? That's a bit annoying. What the hell, man? Got him back, Joey.
You go first. I'll cover you.
Yeah, let me try. Okay, there's nothing down there.
Where the fuck are you going?
Oh my lord, that was close. Somebody else? There is a guy. Nobody here. Nobody here.
How you like that, huh?
And how you like that, huh? Three guys with a machine gun at the same time, and I suppose to kill them is to rush. God damn it. Alright then.
Wait up.
Shut up. Shut up.
How you like that?
Shut up. Oh. Okay. Third time in a row, shut up didn't work out. Okay.
Where the fuck you think you are?
Let me put you out of your misery.
There you go. Now there's gonna be a guy down there. Nope. Now.
How you like that?
What? Ow. Whoa. Come on, man.
Where the fuck did you go? Hey, guys!
Be quiet. Be quiet.
How you like that?
How are you like that?
Vito, come here. This should be the way out. Get your ass over here, Vito.
I'm trying, but... Oh, my lord, man. Give me this gun. Oof. Thanks, Joey. That was close. Almost shoot you. Are we going this way? Nope. We're going this way. Ooh, grenade. What are we going to grenade for? Okay, somebody else won a bullet. Oh my lord, man. Oh boy, I need some help. Thank you. Oof. Oof. Come on, show up, Ben. I need everything. Oh, hello. You poke her head out. Get out with Joey. Yay, where are you, Joey?
Well, you could help me. Get your ass over here, Vito.
What? Rude.
Vito, they fucked me up pretty good. I think I need a doctor.
Okay, let's get you over to El Greco.
All right, let's pick up a car. Looks like
this one. Don't worry, I take good care of it.
I didn't do anything to you.
Well,
help!
It's what it is.
Fire Bay never sounded so good. And neither did this next two. Delta Radio.
My chest! Every time I breathe! They broke.
This guy's a maniac! We gotta take him down!
See, El Greco's gonna fix you.
Sure. fuck. Every time I cough, it feels like I'm being stabbed in the chest.
Sit back. The more you whine about it, the worse it's gonna be.
Listen, Vito. Thanks for coming after me. That almost get yourself killed.
Hey, we're in this together, right? Just like always. Now just sit the fuck back before you get blood all over my pants and I really do stab you in the chest.
Oh! You picked a hell of a time to turn into a fucking comedian.
We have the devices to the doctor. Don't worry, Joey, we'll be fine. I will get you the service you need. Well, not me, I will just drive you there, but... I'm sure the doctor will. Sorry, Doctor, I didn't want to break your garbage. What? There you go.
Need a hand?
I can make it.
What do you want me to do with the money?
Take it to Bruno.
All right. At least that'll be out of the way.
Good evening, gentlemen. Oh, what happened to you?
Hey, Doc. I got my ass kicked and I'm coughing up blood.
What is happening today? One of your guys is already here.
Who?
His name is Antonio Balsamo.
Tony Balls? What happened to him?
Somebody messed him up pretty good. I don't think he's ever going to walk again.
What?
This surprises you? All the blood, all the death. This is the lifestyle you choose. One day your luck is bound to run out. The next time, it could be you.
And off with the sermon, Doc. You have time to treat Joe?
Yes. But you'll have to wait a minute while I fix Antonio up.
That's okay, Doc.
All right. Come in.
Make sure you settle things with Bruno, okay? And Vito. Thanks.
Sure thing. Feel better.
Okay. And now, be on the way to Bruno. Give him his bloody money.
DLT Delta Radio. It's the old disc jockey slash news commentator slamming.
Sorry.
Hit-and-run driver.
Construction site.
Ten four.
Well, that's what the papers might call it tomorrow. Witnesses
in pursuit of a speeding vehicle.
Automatic weapons coming from the building.
Roger that.
At least one body falling from a high-rise.
Come on, you.
Sidewalk below. Police arrive as a car
thinking
was
taxis.
And they are still in pursuit of
looking
that
my way.
It's safe to say that if you see some flashing lights coming from behind you, pull over and duck, baby. For EDLT Radio, I'm slamming Sammy's
flip this car is... Just give me this goddamn ticket.
I put a spell on you.
Right, shut the car off and get out of there.
Nope. See you later.
Because you're mine.
And we gone.
Stop the things you do.
Maybe not.
Some idiot just drove into us. We'll bring it a bit. Ten four.
Stop right there. Stop.
I can't stand it.
I stand.
Yep, keep going straight, dude.
The spell on you.
Oh my god, luckily the police, it's so dumb here. It's so dumb. Damn, Luna, you stinky guy. Bit of a bounce here and there. But we're good to go. Actually, I realized that if I'm going to pay police for the ticket, wouldn't probably have all the money I needed. So that's why I tick off and drive away.
I love you! I love you!
You love me? Am I blind?
Right now.
What the? What the hell happened? Did he? Oh my lord, why? Literally hit me like. This is so annoying. All right, at least we don't have the police chasing us right now. That's a benefit, I guess. Hopefully, we get there quick with our skillful driving, which probably is terrible, but I'm trying my best. Taking the racing lines, ideally. Now we can stretch our legs and go fast on this straight road. Just in the middle, between everyone. Oh, no. Oof, I almost thought that this is the turn, but it's just here.
In pursuit of a hit-and-run driver.
Screw you.
Roger that. In pursuit of a speeding vehicle. 10-4.
Hey, mafiosos.
I need to see Bruno.
Got the money?
Yeah.
Yep.
Come on in then. You're lucky. We were just about to leave.
Good evening. You have the money for me? Or do you wish to extend the deadline?
Here it is.
I have to admit, this is somewhat of a surprise. I heard you boys had some complications.
Yeah, we did.
I heard that Henry is dead. I'm very sorry to hear that. Isaac, count it. So your little business venture was a success?
You got your money, right?
Right, right. It's just that the whole city has been turned upside down. The Chinese think the Italians attacked them, so they're going after Vinci. That's not good. Not good. Would that have anything to do with the reason you borrowed this money?
Sorry, Bruno. That's none of your business.
Thank you, Isaac. It looks like the debt is settled. I don't even know your name.
Vito.
Vito who?
Vito Scaletta.
Eh, Scaletta. I knew a Scaletta once. But I must say, you're much better at paying back your debts than he was. His poor wife had to do it for him.
So it was you who lent my father the money?
Your father. Ah, like father, like son. I see you don't approve. But I didn't make him borrow the money, now did I? Just like I didn't make you. If you ever need a loan, you know where to find me.
Sure.
Looks like you're gonna be the next name on our list of people who we can take care of because they are ruining our family. Or my family.